Hey guys, it's Steeman 2104 and I've got a Penn State wallet here for you guys today. Let me move that so you get a little bit better of lighting, but it's a really nice wallet. The Penn State college duct tape is what I used, and also a little bit of white duct tape for the brims and the design. So here's the front, the main detail. It's the Penn State Nittany Lion logo, as you can see. And it has it under it right here, but you can't see it that well. But there it is. It's in white. Looks really nice, clean cut. And here's the back. On the inside, it's got white brims and my regular design. One, two, three, and four credit card slots. One ID. Nice good old hard plastic. And two hidden pockets. This one folds. And this one also folds. So there it is. Here's the nice big old billfold. Yeah. And then it is actually really thin. And I have pressed this. It's a real nice solid wallet. And I'm selling this. It's already sold, but it would cost $12. But yeah. So, that is my Penn State wallet. And if any of you guys also have rainbow or colorful polka dot duct tape, if you can sell it to me if it's in your area and I can buy some from you, like you send it to me, please do, because I can't find it anywhere and I can't order it online or anything like that. Well, if you order it on eBay, it's like $8 a roll, so that's definitely not happening. But tell me if you guys have some of that duct tape, and I'll talk to you guys later. So, Penn State rules, and bye.